profoundly sort of do that when there's people watching and there's nobody here. They just say, oh, well, it's all right, boys, nobody coming, we'll have a little rest. She would train otters to perform, can't we? Do you remember we went to SeaWorld in Florida and they'd actually trained otters and the seals to actually bounce balls on their noses and things like that. The seal and otter show. Sure they trained an otter to do something, I don't know what. I think they threw a little ball in the otter went and got it. I think they'd have a little ball in there to play with.
Yeah.
Please do not throw balls into the otter pond.
Loads of them.
Oh, this is something. Oh. I'm going in my hollowed out log. Oh, he says, that's enough for time.